Elvis appeared again with Uncle Milty, this time in a USS Hancock.
And now, you guys, gals, or your wives or sweethearts, you're in for a real treat. This is the first time that the Hancock is going to rock and roll while still at anchor. Here's a young man who in a few short months has gained tremendous popularity in the music business. His records are really going like wildfire. He's America's new singing sensation, our new RCA recording artist. Here he is, a big reception for Elvis Presley!
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Now I got a little surprise for you. Here for his very first public appearance, I'd like you to meet my twin brother, Melvin Presley. Melvin?
Hello, friends of Radio Land.
Radio Land, this is television.
Yep, Melvin?
Melvin.
What's that little brother?
Television?
What the heck is that?
Well, it's a little box.
Yeah.
It's
got a window in it.
Yeah.
Look at the people out there. They're looking in the little window.
Yeah.
They can see you, but you can't see them.
But it's dirty creeping Tom. Melvin, you're wonderful. And you keep buying them records, will you, folks? Now, who's with you? Elvis. Elvis. Hot dog. Elvis needs the money. Well, I'm pretty sure mighty proud to be here on this ship here, the Ocean Coke. And I want you to go.
Hanc code.
That's what it says on the side of the boat.
USS HANCOCK, Hanc code.
Well, now, I know how to spell.
USS Hancock, Milton.
Keep buying them records.
I'm real proud of you all day.
Well, Milton, I would all of you.
You're everything to me. That's I'm glad you told that to the folks I did. I called him his singing style. He used to drop grasshoppers down his pants. I keep jumping around. Grasshopper.
Keep buying them records.
Do that for us. What are we going to do now?
Well, let's sing a song.
Let's sing a song and get it. Yeah, do the blue suede shoes. Half soul. Here we go. One for the
well, it's one for the money. Two for the soul. Three,
Controversy continued to follow Elvis wherever he went. Parents saw their children's fixation on Elvis and his devil-may-care persona as a threat to their very existence. And church leaders treated his songs and stylistics as nothing less than the stuff of the devil.
America's newest singing sensation, Elvis Presley!
We don't think
Elvis tried to solve his image problem with a legendary subdued appearance on Steve Allen's show. The date, July 1st, 1956.
Well, you know, a couple of weeks ago on the Milton Berle Show, our next guest Elvis Presley received a great deal of attention, which some people seem to have taken one way and some were interpreted another. Naturally, it's our intention to do nothing but a good show. What are you talking about there? We want to be a show the whole family can watch and enjoy, and we always do. And tonight we are presenting Elvis Presley in his, what you might call his first comeback. And at this time it gives me extreme pleasure to introduce the new Elvis Presley. Here he is! Maybe the fans are really going to get a kind of a kick to a different side of your personality tonight.
Well, thank you, Mr. Allen.
Another guitar here?
It's not too often that I get to wear the suit and play this. But I think I have something tonight that's not quite correct for even more.
Not quite formal? What's that, Elvis?
Who plays shoes?
Oh, yeah! Well, obviously, you really being really sport about the whole thing, and now I have a little surprise for you. Jules, can I have a surprise?
There you are.
Thank you, Gene Rayburn. This, Elvis, believe it or not, is a giant petition. It was signed by three giants out in the alley. No, seriously, this was signed by over 18,000 of Elvis' loyal fans, so we wanted to see him again soon on television. It was sent in to us just the other day by our good friend DJ Don Wallace from Tulsa, Oklahoma. 18,000 signatures on this. Elvis,